right, back. Sorry about that, guys. I had to help Chris get a couple cats inside.
Yep, no worries.
Oh, we thought you fell in.
Well, it happens.
We're going to call search and rescue.
It started pouring down rain outside. Luke and Leia were out on top of a wall, freaking out. I had to pull them down.
Start saving those popsicle sticks. You can make boats.
Yeah. Thankfully, it doesn't appear to be. It's not pouring right now, so we'll see if it floods again tonight. I'm never getting anything built because it's a muddy mess out back.
Yeah, it looked like it on the video you posted.
I gotta have done this.
Nice pants.
Oh, mine? You like those, huh?
You're like brothers from another mother.
Dude, where's my car?
Ooh, what's my tattoo say?
Dude!
Oh gosh, I don't even think I'm gonna have to heal.
Melt!
But, you know, imagine being in a group with a mage and being able to have an intelligence buff.
Oh, well, you know, maybe one of these days you might have that mage in your group. I haven't played this guy in so long, I completely forgot about that. Thanks for reminding me. Somebody probably wants some water, too, somewhere in here.
I'm good, I just... Yeah. I sucked the mana from my pet, he might have.
I haven't played this guy in a group in like a month. Thanks for joining the channel, Michael Vizier.
That's the great thing about the Hill Hunter, he's a little mana battery in a certain spec. Fire and ice. Done this one in a while. That spell isn't ready for it.
I had an idea for a device that you could put small pieces of bread in to cook. But in the end, I really didn't think there would be much of a market for it.
Yep.
That was like a spell reflection?
Yep.
So he shifts into the void and then reflects everything back at you. That was interesting. I've never been on the other side of this before, so that was kind of cool.
these blue.
Oh, it's so satisfying to melt things with a mage.
Burning him where he is. Ooh.
That is better. Do you need that, Ren?
No, I don't. Mine's better from the ring event we did.
Oh.
Anybody else do mining?
Not on this gym.
Oh, that thing sucked all of my mana.
That transporter control panel for.
That is for a quest.
Do we want to do it now or on the way out?
Let's do it on the way out. Yeah.
Yeah, that way we're not. Because last time we've done it, we've backtracked twice. I was like, let's do it on the way out.
is this? Oh, you must forgive me, but I was not expecting company. As you can see, I am somewhat preoccupied by it. But no matter. As I am a gracious host, I will tend to you.
It's very nice of him.
He's a good host.
Do we kill the beacons first? Ignore them?
Really depends on your DPS. You're supposed... The way the fight goes, you're supposed to kill the adds whenever they pop, whenever he summons them, and then just, once they're down, focus on the boss. But, Fire, you can stay focused on the boss the entire time, I think, so... With our DPS, so it's probably not going to matter. Especially since it's not heroic.
Very cool.
An epic battle! How exciting! I have such fascinating things to show you.
Icy veins and arcane missiles is just so satisfying.
I forget. Just... Is Murmur in this one or no?
No, that's the last.
Okay, then we want to go back for the other quest then.
Yep. Oh yeah, that's right. The other quest. I forgot about that. Good call. Escort.
Now we all turn in first.
All right, 1 second. Let me turn in. Okay, I'm turned in. Then what? Push a random button?
I think he's pushing a random button.
Doesn't quite look dangerous yet.
Hey! Chop chop, he's using your line.
Huh.
Teleport to the storm spire. Chop chop. Okay, got the follow up. Alright, and I'll be off comms just for a second.
So out of curiosity, I was went to go cast my Arcane Brilliance, and it doesn't seem to go. Is that because of Fel Intelligence? It wouldn't
probably
stick. Who does Fel Intelligence, just as an FYI?
It's coming from the Fel Hunter.
Okay, so that I like tried to cast it 3 times. I was like, why is it not sticking? And then I realized, oh, there must be another buff that's not letting it go. That makes sense now. I wish to give you a message that was like, it's not sticking for this reason.
And I can look for another Garibaldi artifact.
Gorbundalus.
It's such a good movie, man. I was surprised. My wife, the first time I showed that movie to Chris, she got done. She was like, that was a really great movie. And I'm like, I know, right? Like, it's just, that's such a fun film.
Have you ever seen the movie Friday?
Oh yeah, many, many times.
Oh. Yeah. The fact that they had Debo from
as
Friday
the cap playing president, you know. I think I came out on 4K, if I'm not mistaken. I might have to go check, see if I can find that. That might be a fun weekend watch.
I keep trying to hit your pet, Ire. Smash it.
I need to get closer. That spell.
Still returning.
It's nice, it lets me buff and heal him.
Oh, really? That's interesting. So if I do this... Oh, wow, you can totally stick buffs on him. Thirty seconds.
Very specific.
Sorry about that long phone call.
Alright, this is a long walk.
On the slow walk to shame, are we?
Shame, shame!
That's a cool animation. It's all sneaky.
Oh, now he runs.
Yeah, it reminds me of the that old lady quest in Lotro. In the cave. And at the very end, and she starts to run. It's like,
oh, Sarah Oakhart.
Yes, oh my god.
Oh my.
Oh, nice. That belt has spell pen on it.
Those legs are interesting because there's three red sockets. So I'm assuming you can make those kind of fun.
Yeah, loaded up with 310 intelligence gems or something.
Mm-hmm. Gems are spendy right now, though.
God,
if you know what gems you need, I may be able to cut them for you.
no clue.
Red gems are probably the most expensive behind metas.
They're anywhere from 100 plus to 70.
Yeah, I spent like 500 gold the other day getting gems for Stigwell.
I gave you a little bit. You can get that weapon if you want it.
Oh, I forgot to look for that. I'll need to remind myself to go look.
Okay, so we could just do Sethic Halls. We can at least grab those quests.
I probably have time for one more run, wherever we choose to go.
Yeah, that's a one more is fine for me, because
I gotta get up. Let's do Sethic Halls in.
Okay. I gotta get up at